Okay, all right, let's do... It's definitely a dumb idea.
Team with Crawdaunt lead.
Don't worry, it's coming. I'm definitely gonna lose this one. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the bits. Okay, well, this is the matchup you want. Please be Shadow Claw. Please be Shadow Claw. Please be Shadow Claw. Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh man, that does so much damage. Switches out into Clefable. Okay, that's okay. Nice switch. I get the Clefable out of the way. That's good for me. I probably need to two charge move it. Maybe a future sight would have put it a little lower. So I am gonna build up to a little bit of energy here. Okay, do I survive this? Nope. Well, that's not good. That is not good. I don't know if that was a smart idea. Probably not. Oh yeah, this is bad. This is bad. I have two shields though. Okay, one Night Slash will not KO. My only hope? Get a boost. Nope. Nope. Okay. Okay, this is okay. Why am I throwing so many? I don't know. I got the boost. I don't know how much energy this Blastoise has. Oh man, that was so close. Oh man. Oh, okay. All right. I should have Mega Horned. I don't know. I don't really know. I could have done differently there. Okay. Let's run it one more time. I guess don't throw the Night Slash into the Clefable would have been the better play for me. Yeah. Shielded the Crest. Yeah, I could have shielded the Crest. Get off the Moonblast. Go to zero shields. Yeah, that would have been the play. Double close shield, close combat. Yeah, I could have did that. Okay, Giratina again. Dragon Breath, though, this time. That's actually not good for me. Unless I get the boost. not the worst situation. Could have shielded the Meteor Mash. I could have thrown earlier. I don't know. There's like a number of things I could have done, I guess. Nice play on their side. I guess I could have got a shield out of this Obstagoon first. Do I think they have a Reggie in the back? Show me that Registeel. You know what? I might as well run an entire set with this. Why not? At least I pick up one win. So worst, I'll go 1-4. Please. Ugh, man, same thing again. Please just let me win switch advantage. Yeah, that's okay. I got a shield though, so that's not bad. Just a Dragon Claw. I should have thrown earlier. I thought I threw at 5, but I guess they had a little bit more than a Shadow Sneak. That's okay. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Maybe could have doubled there. There's not really a win condition for me here. Okay, all right. 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Even if I had Solar Beam, I couldn't, I could also just stayed in the match. Got it really low. Maybe come out with them shields down. Double close combat the Charizard. I didn't know the Charizard in the back, so. Yeah, double close combat, maybe? Okay, Cresselia. This is very bad for me. I'm okay with this. I'm surprised they're staying in this matchup. They're probably gonna switch after this. Wind switch, I guess. Oh, damn. Okay, I was trying to catch the. I guess I should have actually thrown the Moonblast because they actually weren't at the. Say this KO'd. Oh god. Oh god. What am I doing here? Okay. It's Heracross time. Doesn't really matter. I'll just throw. the dream. All right. Somehow, I have not run into a Reggie lead yet. Freaking grass knot. Okay. Escavalier. Okay. Probably should have moonblasted first, but it's okay. Future sight. I guess so. I should have moonblasted beforehand. Oh man, okay. Stop it, Cresselia, stop it. Okay, so I resist all the moves on with Heracross. There's nothing that this Escavalier can hurt me with. Gonna do like nothing. Oh, I did lie. Okay. This is not the worst situation. This is actually pretty decent. Save the shields for Heracross. Counter down. You know what? Okay, this is very greedy of me. But I want to finish off this matchup with Crawdaunt. Heracross has already won a match. Heracross has already won a match. Well, I guess so did Crawdaunt. Oh, I got the boost. Yeah, probably. GG. GG. Oh, yeah. Who's right there? Somehow I got I get my card grass knot too. That's awesome. I probably went back to my original rating. Lapras, is this the same Lapras that I beat down? Pretty crabby about that, yeah, exactly. I would say I betcha when Crawdaunt saw the Lapras, he's like, can't wait to get my hands on this, but I can't, because I have claws. I basically went back down, back up to where I originally started. Man, I think that was a pretty good joke. That was a pretty good joke. Man, I can't believe I didn't run into a single. Well, I ran into Escavalier. Heracross absolutely walls Escavalier. I countered down. I counter down. Okay, who should we raid? Who should we raid? I appreciate everyone tuning in here. Oh, thank you, Splatoon Noob, for the gifted sub. Appreciate everyone. Oh, who raided me? Hmm. Oh, okay, let me check here. Oh, not sure. No, you raid yourself. No, I gotta spend some time with people. He could have clawed his way to victory. Man, I can't believe I won. Ugh, man, any of those games. I can't believe I won any of those games. That first game, I totally flopped. Let me see who's in this category. Not really too many people here.